Our first skater, representant la Turquie, representing Turkey, Tuba Karademir. Représentant la Turquie, representing Turkey, Tuba Karabamir.
Hi, Dylan.
The scores, please, for Tuba Karabamir of Turkey.
Hi, Mom in Huntsville.
The free skating score, please. She has earned 78.80 points in the free program. Tuba Karabamir has a total score of 129.54 points. Our next skater, representant l'Espagne, representing Spain, Sonia Lafuente. Thank you. Representing Spain, Sonia La Fuente.
The score is please for Sonia La Fuente of Spain. 75
del europeo.
Porque el
europeo,
sí, creo que
sí,
75. No. No.
The free skating score, please. She has earned 83.77 points in the free program, which is a new season's best for her. Sonia La Fuente has a total score. 33.51 points and is currently in first place.
Bueno, muy bien.
Our next skater. Representant la République populaire de Chine, representing the People's Republic of China, Yang Yu.
Thank you.
People's Republic of China, Yang Yu. The scores, please, for Yang Yu of the People's Republic of China. The free skating score, please. She has earned 91.73 points in the free program, which is a new season's best for her. Yang Yu has a total score of 143.47 points and is currently in first place. Our next skater, representant Estonia, representing Estonia, Elena Glebova.
Representant l'Estonie, representing Estonia, Yelena Lebova. The scores, please, for Yelena Lebova of Estonia. The free skating score, please. She has earned 83.39 points in the free program. Yelena Lebova has a total score of 134.19 points and is currently in second place. Our next skater, representant Uzbekistan, representing Uzbekistan, Anastasia Imazadinova.
think this is the official first play of
Kazakhstan. Representant Uzbekistan, representing Uzbekistan, Anastasia Imazadinova. The free skating score, please. She has earned 82.63 points in the free program. Anastasia Kuznetsova has a total score of 131.65 points and is currently in fourth place. Our next skater, representant d'Allemagne, representing Germany, Sava Hecken. Représentant l'Allemagne, representing Germany, Sarah Hecken. The scores, please, for Sarah Hecken of Germany. The free skating score, please. She has earned 94.90 points in the free program, which is a new season's best for her. Sarah Hecken has a total score of 143.94 points and is currently in first place. Les patineuses suivantes sont priées de prendre la glace pour une période d'échauffement de 6 minutes. Will the volleyball skaters please take the ice for their 6-minute warm-up? Représentant du Canada, representing Canada, Cynthia Fletcher. Représentant du Canada, representing Australia, Chelsea Lee. Représentant du Suisse, representing Switzerland, Salah Meyer. Representant la Hongrie, representing Hungary, Julia Sebastian. Et representant la République de la Corée, representing the Republic of Korea, Mitchell Kwa.
Thank you.
5, but additionally competed as a gymnast from the ages of 6 to 12. She was in gymnast competitor in 2002, but retired from gymnastics in 2004 to pursue skating. In 18th place after the short program, from Australia, Chelsea Lee.
Representant du Canada, representing Canada, Cynthia Faneuf.
The scores, please, for Cynthia Faneuf of Canada. The free skating score, please. She has earned 99.46 points in the free program, which is a new season's best. Cynthia Faneuf has a total score of 156.62 points and is currently in first place. Our next skater, representant de Finland, representing Finland, Kira Korpi.
représentant la Finlande, representing Finland, Kira Korpi.
The free skating score, please. She has earned 108.61 points in the free program, which is a new season's best. Kira Korpi has a total score of 161.57 points and is currently in first place. Our next skater, représentant l'Australie, representing Australia, Chelsea Lee.
Representando Australia, representing Australia, Chelsea Lee.
The scores, please, for Chelsea Lee of Australia. The free skating score, please. She has earned 86.0 points in the free program, which is a new season's best for her. Chelsea Lee has a total score of 138.16 points and is currently in fifth place. Our next skater, representing la Suisse, representing Switzerland, Sava Mayo.
Representant la Suisse, representing Switzerland, Sarah Meyer.
The scores, please, for Sarah Meyer of Switzerland. The free skating score, please. She has earned 96.11 points in the free program. Sarah Meyer has a total score of 152.81 points and is currently in third place. Our next skater, representant la Hongrie, representing Hungary, Julia Sebastian.
Thank you.
Représentant la Hongrie, representing Hungary, Julia Sebastian.
Mindenkit nagyon-nagyon puszilok otthon. Mindenkinek nagyon köszönöm a szurkolást. Puszilom Jera nénit is. És mindenkit nagyon-nagyon puszilok otthon.
The scores, please, for Julia Sebastian of Hungary. The free skating score, please. She has earned 93.80 points in the free program. Julia Sebastian has a total score of 151.26 points and is currently in fourth place. Our next skater, representant la République de la Corée, representing the Republic of Korea, Min Jung Kwak.
Thank you.
Representant la République de la Corée, representing the Republic of Korea, Min Joon Kwok. The scores, please, for Min Joon Kwok of the Republic of Korea. The free skating score, please. She has earned 102.37 points in the free program, which is a new season's best. Min Joon Kwok has a total score of 155.53 points and is currently in third place. Mesdames et messieurs, nous prendrons maintenant une pause de 15 minutes pour refaire la glace.
Ladies and gentlemen, there will now be a 15-minute break for the ice resurfacing.
Representing Italy, representing Italy, Carolina. Program
Our next skater, representant la Fédération de Russie, representing the Russian Federation, Alyona Leonova.
représentant la Fédération de Russie, representing the Russian Federation, Alyona Leonova.
The free skating score, please. She has earned 110.32 points in the free program, which is a new season's best for her. Alyona Leonova has a total score of 172.46 points and is currently in first place. Our next skater, representant du Japon, representing Japan, Akiko Suzuki.
Thank you.
Representant du Japon, representing Japan, Akiko Suzuki. Scores, please, for Akiko Suzuki of Japan. The free skating score, please. She has earned 120.42 points in the free program, which is a new season's best. Akiko Suzuki has a total score of 181.44 points. She is currently in first place. Our next skater, représentant d'Italie, representing Italy, Carolina Costner. Representant l'Italie, representing Italy, Carolina Krosner. The scores, please, for Carolina Costa of Italy. The free skating score, please. She has earned 88.88 points in the free program. Carolina Costa has a total score of 151.90 points and is in seventh place. Our next skater, representant de Finland, representing Finland, Laura Lepistu. Lara Lepistu.
Thank you.
Representant la Finlande, representing Finland, Laura Lapistu.
Score, please. She has earned 126.61 points in the free program. New season's best for her. Laura Lapista has a total score of 187.97 points and is currently in first place. Our next skater, representant la Fédération de Russie, representing the Russian Federation, Ksenia Makarova.
Representant la Fédération de Russie, representing the Russian Federation, Xenia Makarova.
На ерунде, как подруг сделали. Нет, все срывает, молодец. Ну ничего.
Молодец!
Вика, бабушка, дедушка, я вас люблю, папа, мама. NFA, Foster Town, all my schools. My маленькие чебурашки.
The scores, please, for Xenia Makarova of the Russian Federation. The free skating score, please. She has earned 112.69 points in the free program. A new season's best for her. Xenia Makarova has a total score of 171.91 points and is currently in fourth place. Our next skater, representant la Géorgie, representing Georgia, Elena Gedevanishvili. Thank you. Representant de Géorgie, representing Georgia, Elena Gedevanishvili. The scores, please, for Elena Gedevanishvili of Georgia. The free skating score, please. She has earned 93.32 points in the free program. Elena Gedevanishvili has a total score of 155.24 points and is currently in eighth place. Les passagers suivants sont priés de prendre la place pour une période d'échauffement de 6 minutes. For the following skaters, please take the ice for 6 minutes.
Thank you.
is États-Unis d'Amérique, representing the United States of America, Rachel Flatt. The free skating score, please. She has earned 117.85 points in the free program, which is a new season's best. Rachel Flatt has a total score of 182.49 points and is currently in second place. Our next skater, representant du Japon, representing Japan, Nikki Ando. Representant du Japon, representing Japan, Miki Ando. The free skating score, please. She has earned 124.10 points in the free program, which is a new season's best for her. Lignano has a total score of 188.86 points and is currently in first place. Next skater, representant la République de la Corée, representing the Republic of Korea, Yana Kim.
The free skating score, please. She has earned 150.06 points in the free program, which is a new season's best. Yana Kim has a total score of 228.56 points and is currently in first place.
Thank you.
Représentant le Japon, representing Japan, Mao Asada. The scores, please, for Mao Asada of Japan. The free skating score, please. She has earned 131.72 points in the free program, a new season's best for her. Mao Asada has a total score of 205.50 points, and is currently in second place. Our next skater, representant du Canada, representing Canada, Joannie Rochette. représentant le Canada, representing Canada, Joannie Rochette. The free skating score, please. She has earned 131.28 points in the free program, which is a new season's best. Joannie Rochette has a total score of 202.64 points and is currently in third place. Representant les États-Unis d'Amérique, representing the United States of America, Marai Nagasu.
Thank you.
États-Unis d'Amérique, representing the United States of America, Mirai Nagasu. The scores, please, for Mirai Nagasu of the United States of America. The free skating score, please. She has earned 126.39 points in the free program, which is a new season's best for her. Mirai Nagasu has a total score of 190.15 points and is currently in fourth place. Messieurs, ceci met fin à l'épreuve de patinage artistique chez les dames. Les résultats non officiels sont the current unofficial standings are. In first place, en première place, représentant la République de la Corée, representing the Republic of Korea, Yana Kim. In second place, en deuxième place, représentant le Japon, representing Japan, Mao Asada. In third place, en troisième place, représentant le Canada, representing Canada, Joannie Rochette. Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs débutera dans quelques instants. Vous êtes priés de rester sur place.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony is coming up next. You do not want to miss it. Thank you.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie de remise des vainqueurs de l'épreuve de patinage artistique chez les dames.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for ladies figure skating.
Les médailles seront remises par Monsieur Ottavio Cinquanta de l'Italie, membre du Comité international olympique, accompagné de Monsieur Courtney Jones, représentant l'Union internationale de patinage.
The medals will be presented by Mr. Ottavio Cinquanta of Italy, member of the International Olympic Committee, accompanied by Mr. Courtney Jones, representing the International Skating Union.
Médaille de bronze, représentant le Canada.
Bronze medalist, representing Canada, Joannie Rochette. Silver medalist, representing Japan, Mao Asada.
Championne représentant la République de la Corée.
Ladies and gentlemen, gold medalist and Olympic champion representing Republic of Korea, Yana Kim.
Mesdames et messieurs, nous présenterons les médaillés olympiques.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for ladies figure skating.
Médaillé de bronze représentant le Canada.
Bronze medalist representing Canada, Joannie Rochette.
Thank you. Médaillé d'argent, représentant le Japon.
Silver medalist, representing Japan, Mao Asada. Gold medalist and Olympic champion representing Republic of Korea, Hyuna Kim. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of the Republic of Korea.
Mesdames et messieurs, les médailles.